mist-covered mountains of Warmont have belonged to the Dracul for as long as historians can remember. It is our kingdom and my home. Here we have gathered our strength and raised new initiates from amongst the human population, granting them the gift of immortality. Even my beloved Cecilia was once human, and now she reigns by my side. Together, we have shaped Warmont, unchallenged by outside forces. But moonlight is not the only illumination this night. Flames rise towards the sky, and sounds of battle echo in the night. It makes me wonder, what news will arrive with the dawn?
It looks like our minion is returning from the fire. Do you think it's a raid from our northern kindred?
It's unlikely. They prefer scheming over direct confrontation. But we're about to find out. Show me what you have seen, minion. It seems the aggressors are human raiders. They've put our village to the torch. We will have to crush them quickly before they gain a foothold. I will rally our knights and prepare to...
Why don't you let me handle it? I can head out with the Thinbloods, give them a chance to wet their fangs.
These fanatics would like to burn more than villagers.
You worry too much, dear. Let me hunt them down and bring you their hearts.
Very well, but be careful.
I always am. These mortals should know better than to rise up against us. Forward, my brethren. Let us take back the nearby keep and put an end to this little rebellion at once. A group of rebellious humans. It's time to feed, my kindred. Leave no mortal alive.
Serve the Dracul. Cool. The blood gives us strength. We serve the Dracul.
Be quick about it.
The blood gives us strength. Servants of Dracul. The blood gives us strength. Yes, my lord. The blood, it calls. Servants of Dracul.